Self-compassion is really part of compassion. We don't often realize that when we talk about compassion, we talk about compassion toward others. And that's critical, absolutely critical. But being compassionate to oneself is actually equally important.